I've always wanted to be on TV. I would love the opportunity to be on TV.
I've always wanted to be on TV.
Oh my goodness!
Here at our WKAR studios, over 250 kids, ages 8 to 13, lined up and got excited to audition for WKAR's newest science series, Curious Crew. We talked to some of them to see why they are excited for this opportunity and why they love science.
I think it's really cool that they're giving all these kids opportunities to try out for this show, and I think it's just going to be a fun and cool activity to do.
I love science because you get to discover brand new things and you don't know what's coming up when you're discovering.
A lot of the science shows WKAR do are more for adults, and it's harder for kids to understand, but this will be easier for kids to understand.
Curious Crew will be a new original series from WKAR, with host Rob Stevenson and his Curious Crew of kids taking a hands-on approach to scientific exploration.
Can we put this one on?
We also spoke to parents to see how they feel about this opportunity.
I think it's a good opportunity for kids to get involved in some type of on-screen experience if they are into acting or things like that. The bonus is that it's educational.
WKAR is giving kids a great opportunity to come out here, and whether they've had experience or not, whether they're professionals or not, to just get involved and learn what it's like to be in a team and just learn what it's like to be on TV and just have fun with science.
That's good.
It was such an exciting day here at WKAR. Everyone who came out had a great time. For WKAR, I'm Kelley Waterfall.